Welcome to Learn the Sky, your online resource for learning about the stars and constellations. When I first started this channel 5 years ago, I don't think I ever imagined hitting these recent milestones. I began Learn the Sky with the hope of being able to share what I've learned about the night sky during my time living in Hawaii. I wanted to help others easily find the constellations, and I loved the idea of being able to teach 24/7 to anyone in the world. I also wanted to learn more about the stories that are connected to the stars. This idea of mine went through many revisions and looks over the past few years, and at this point I'm really happy with how this channel has grown. I love making connections with people all around the world, and I especially love when stories about the stars are shared here from other parts of the world. Learn the Sky will be taking the next 2 months off in order to focus on other things. For anyone that knows me personally, they know how hard it will be for me to unplug a bit and take some time off. But I will be using my time off to shift some focus of mine into my online classes and the students I have there. I'll also be taking time to create exclusive content for my patrons. My patrons are responsible for the growth of this channel, and their support has allowed me to improve my content. And finally, I'll be going into research mode for all the new video ideas I've had as of late. These are just some of the ideas of videos that I have, along with requests and different topics I'm really interested in doing. So as you can see, I have a lot of work to do. I can't wait to get started on my research. Also, as a school teacher, I need my summer breaks to rest, recharge, and reinvent my instruction. It's been a challenging year with the global pandemic, and it's time that I practice what I preach and go outside and spend some time in nature. There's a few items in the sky I want to find, such as Kemble's Cascade Asterism, and some of the lesser-known constellations, such as Scutum, Dorado, and so many more. Let me know in the comments, how will you be spending your summer? Do you have any other ideas about topics you would like to learn? I'll be responding to comments by the end of June, but then I'll be off until September. If you'd like to stay in touch during my hiatus, you can find me on these various social media platforms. I've got some scheduled posts coming out reminding you of what you can see during the summer months. And seriously, go check out my playlist on YouTube. There's so much content for you to absorb there. For my patrons, look for some exclusive content and redesign of that site. You can also find me on learnthesky.com. You can join our email list there. There's some free lessons and stargazing starter guide to get you started becoming a stargazer. And also there are available classes for you to purchase if you want to learn about the sky in greater detail. And finally, if you have any comments, questions, or you'd like to share a constellation story from your part of the world, email hello@learnthesky.com. This is a new email I opened up to help me manage the growth of this channel and to have more contact with my subscribers and those that wish to share their star stories. As always, thank you for your support. I try my hardest to respond to many of your comments. Keep sharing your knowledge of the sky, especially the mythologies, and try to seek out a dark sky this summer. I know I will be. Preferably, try to go out and stargaze during the new moon phases, when stargazing is best. I'll see you guys in a couple months.